Well, a very, very warm welcome to you on what is, of course, a truly special day in this part of the world. It is Derby Day, a rivalry so deeply entrenched into the history of sport.
Manchester United vs Liverpool.
Divides opinions.
What will happen for season 2020-2021? Let's see together.
But its repercussions can be felt for months and years ahead.
Which one gonna be win this match?
So vibrant, so atmospheric.
Center Stadium. Mane, Cavani, Di Maria come to Liverpool. And for the Manchester United, Bayer Dyer from Juventus.
Well, it's a friendly in theory, but we are expecting this.
Liverpool, Cavani, Mane, Di Maria.
We know what we're in for, whatever the circumstances that exist when these two meet.
Dyer from Paris.
Losing.
And for the Manchester United, is Jam Gard Pandagan from Juventus also.
An atmosphere of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
Let's go together, Cavani. The first time in Premier League. How they can cooperate together? Let's see how well. Cavani.
The whistle.
Go, fly. Let's go.
Yeah,
go, Di Maria.
Higuain. He is a proper striker, Peter.
Di Maria.
In that he
Di Maria.
Always seems to know where the goal is and doesn't particularly mind how he gets the ball across the line.
Okay,
he's exceptionally good at picking out precise finishes whilst under pressure. So the opposition defence are going to have their work cut out, making sure he doesn't get a sniff or two here.
Mane. Miller.
To safety.
Shoot. Oh. Cavani.
Oh.
Very nice. The goal at the Liverpool.
It's
not easy for you. Very good. Mane. Mane.
Just whacks it away.
Maria.
Bentancur.
Go.
Plays it out to the wing. Fired in with a header!
Oh!
Didn't want to get his head on that, couldn't score. Liverpool can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Oh, come on, come on! You use the green card. How do you do like this, come to play football or come to fight? Miller. Oh, Miller, no one
to
stop him.
It's quite a run and he's not done yet. Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Wow.
It's on the back of the desk!
1-0 with Liverpool.
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot. Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Let them have three first for Manchester United, the first time ever. That's it, Nudge. That is okay.
And that ought
just
to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Gets the better of his man. It's Higuain. Defense got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Too much elaboration and not enough penetration. No damage likely. This has gone, presumably for offside. Romero gets it upfield.
Romero.
Lingard.
Lingard.
Alexandro. Lovely bit of skill. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Into the box.
Cavani.
Now that doesn't kill anyone. The chances like that need a delicate touching and they're quite a tough skill.
Matching an arm.
Danilo set up one goal so far.
So goal so far. Robinson, Robinson, yeah.
Looking
Robinson.
For space out wide.
Sly. Oh.
Address the game, gets it without sophistication. Bentancur tries to get it forward quickly. And here's it, Higuain!
Nice.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Robinson!
Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. Idrissa Gueye plays it short.
Matching one right hand, very nice. Take care, everyone. Be careful, one by one. Di Maria. Di Maria.
Oh.
Yeah. And Son.
De Ligt tries to locate someone up front.
Miller, Miller.
Alexandra. Massively! Delivery. No joy. That's a real disappointment as well after you worked so hard to just get into position and get on the end of that in the first place. A lot of effort for very little reward. Idrissa Gueye tries to strike. Saints to
Mane.
Up for a throw.
Buku, left hand. Very good. Good job. Tonight party together. I pay you to karaoke.
Forward it goes. Well played, he saw that coming. Bentancur plays it forward.
Love.
He's got options out wide.
Fly.
He's got the ball, he's had a goal!
Oh, very good.
And it's half-time.
First time, so finish.
They scored half of football, but still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal.
It's not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, not rush into mistakes.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Liverpool need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be
up he gets! Just off target.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
To make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Idriss again. Meunier. Di Maria. Pjanic battles to win it back. And the counter is on. And we're not going to make any further progress now. He's looked long this time. Chance to squeeze it through.
No, not quite. Wijnaldum. Ball is over the line.
And here's Mane.
Mane.
Oh, sweet feet. Mane's cross. Cleared away. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Robertson hoisted towards the area.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Up towards the front line. Di Maria. The message is clear, none shall pass.
Danilo goes looking.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Higuain is flagged offside.
Kimpembe.
Wijnaldum.
Idriss again. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Higuain. Out to the left it goes. Idriss again. Robertson. And here's Mane. Di Maria. Bentancur sticks it a foot to win it back. Hoists it forward. Higuain desperately wants to get on the end of this. And it's Alexandre. A really good feat. Alexandre gets up to it! Behind. Idrissa Gueye.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah.
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because...
Mane! Goal! Goal! Mane! Mane! Top player of the team match today, Liverpool 1, Manchester United 1. Slow motion reply, one by one, Mane, left, shoot. Oh boy, typical shoot. The best skiller ever, Mane. Right high, shoot. Oh boy. Goalkeeper, where is the ball? Mane.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, with the momentum that goal gives them now, they will help us for a minute before the minutes is up. Players don't like extra time.
Oh, just run. They are certainly just running. No suit
Look,
at
this
all.
This can still go either way.
Mane again. Mane, Mane. Let's go. Come on. Come here. Oh, Mane, Mane. And I'm bit what you don't see.
This stage, they're calling on all their resources now.
The changes then in quick succession.
Well, he's worked so hard for a side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Decent looking ball.
Di Maria.
Referee.
What are you doing?
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He's caught in there. It's a free kick. Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was.
Wijnaldum is the guilty party there.
There's still a chance for
they want to win the match. Cavani!
Cavani!
You wonder if Cavani. That's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
The line.
Di Maria gets into a dangerous position. Going through. Is there any support? He might be Di Maria! Alexandro gets good distance on it. Be a throw in. Early ball. De Ligt is there and he can get. So we're going to have 90 minutes and we are in for extra time. Yeah, no daylight between these two sides, but I have to say, neither side really did enough to find the winner. They just cancelled each other out. So all square, we need a winner, and we will be back for extra time.